But before we head to the break, the Triad is mourning the loss of a longtime leader. Henry Isaacson practiced law for more than 60 years in Greensboro. He also led the Piedmont Triad Airport Authority for many years and was also a longtime member of the Greensboro Sports Council. He made the list of the Triad's most influential people several times. His funeral is Sunday at Temple Emanuel. He was 91 years old.